Happy Halloween to my fellow PT owners. Now, I've been wanting to do this update video for a while, and I'm glad I chose Halloween because it seemed like the most fitting day to do so. But first, before I continue, I want to give a shout out to everyone who has helped me along the way. I will include links and PSN IDs in the description down below. And before I continue, I'm probably going to butcher almost every person's name on this list, so just letting you guys know. Alright, now, for the first two that helped, I will say Moon Bombs and Mud Arcade. These two tried to help me, they didn't get much results, but yeah, they still deserve a shout out. Next, Transportation X. He shared the USA backup with PT on a while ago. Again, all the information will be down below. Here we go. Aiden99160 gave me a PS4 backup with the Japanese version of PT on it. And Comanche Native, she was someone I met on PSN. She is a Japanese to English translator, so she helped a great deal. Yeah. And that's all done with that. Now as to what this update video is about. In one of my previous videos, card in the corner if you haven't seen it, I shared a PS4 backup with both the US and EU versions of PT on it. But now, I have finally made a backup with all three regions of PT, so now anyone in the world can play it! As long as you got it before it was removed. Now I have to admit something in my previous video, which I already mentioned. I probably did the world's shittiest tutorial job. So now I'm going to do a new tutorial that is easy, step-by-step instructions, which I will start right now. Now, let's get this tutorial started. Now, the first and most obvious step, of course, is to download the archive in the video description. I already have a tab for that, so we're not going to have to go through a bunch of stuff. So you hit the link down below, you hit download, and I already have it downloaded. This was just to show you guys, so we can cancel that and close that. So the next step is you're going to need two things for the next step. You're going to need either 7-zip or the WinRAW archiver. Either or will do. And the other thing is an 8GB or more USB flash drive. The one in my computer is a 16GB, so I'm good to go. So what you're going to want to do is, desktop, there it is. You're going to want to open the archive. Now, see this PS4 folder? Do not mess with anything inside the folder. All you have to do is grab it, drag, and drop. And that's literally it. And since I already have it on the flash drive, we can cancel that. We can close that. And now we're going to be moving on to the PS4 section of the tutorial right now. Now onto the PS4 side of things. Now, before we get started, I want to make something abundantly clear because I kept getting asked this in the comments of my previous video, which I mentioned in the background coolness earlier. If you did not get PT before it was removed, which I'll go into more detail in just a second, this method will not work for you. You might be able to use the backup to get it on your PS4, but without the purchase license, which I'll go into more detail, you couldn't start the game, which would defeat the entire point. Also, I want to give a few extra credits for my brother, who was very helpful with the camera and the green screen setup and all the cinematography. If it weren't for him, I wouldn't have been able to get this done in time. So he deserves a shout out, my brother, Andrew Powers. He's awesome. So I wanted to give him some credits for it. Now, let's get into detail of what I meant. Alright, right now I'm signed into the EU account with the PT purchase license I got a while ago. I didn't get it before it was removed, but unlike most, I got really lucky. Now, as you all can currently see, I don't have PT installed on my PS4. And if you do have it installed on your PS4 and are able to start it, why the heck are you watching this video? So, now let's get on to what I mean. Where it has to be, and this is non-negotiable, if it's not there, don't even bother downloading this, is under the Purchase tab. Because you see, every single app, whether it be a game, a streaming app, has a purchase license, even free stuff. And unless you have the purchase license for PT, which I'm lucky enough to have, then there will be this lock icon, which will be shown in the next step, that will prevent you from starting it. So, all right, everybody understand? Good. Now, the first step is obviously in this part, is as you already saw earlier, you have to copy it onto a flash drive. So what you do is you take your flash drive with my backup.
Put it in your PS4 like so.
There you go. Now we're gonna go. Now you're gonna wanna go up to settings, go down to system. Hit restore PS4, and if you're wondering about that share link, that link is actually to my first Let's Play of PT, Car in the Corner, if you haven't seen it. It was one of the earliest videos on my channel, and that's just a placement. You see, once I upload this video, I'm going to change the description for the backup so it has the share link to said video that we're doing right now. So that way, no matter who has it, they can always find the link, look up my channel, and see who made it. Alright, now let's get this restored. Now you're going to want to hit that, and you're going to want to hit restore. It's going to deactivate, then it's going to go through the whole restore process, and after I mention one or two things I want to say during that process, I'm going to just do a jump cut, so that way you don't have to wait. Yada yada yada, blah blah blah. There, now it's going to restart, then the restore process is going to start. And then we can move on to the next step. There we go, preparing to restore, blah, blah, blah. Hey guys, I did a little jump cut to speed things up a little bit. Now it's finished restoring. Now it's going to restart and the screen's going to be cut off, so I'm going to do a jump cut again right now. Welcome to the wonderful world of a jump cut. Now, while the PS4 is starting, I want to mention this comment and a statement of my own. This is from Pudloy. He commented on my previous video that I mentioned earlier. I can't believe it worked. Thank you for making this video. I'm playing PT for the first time right now. It's been on my account, but I only had a PS3 when it came out. And my reply to that was, you are more than welcome. It's moments like these that made all this worth it. Please share this video, along with a bunch of smiley faces just before that. Anyway, so I want to make that statement here. I want you to share this video as much as possible. Get it from here all the way to Japan. I want to make sure everybody who owns PT can get a hold of this backup in the event of Konami, hashtag Konami, doing a cease and desist order. Cease and desist, sorry. Stuttered a little bit. So even if that happens, it's already on the internet. You can't stop it now. So please share this video, and I hope you all enjoy this. This was really worth it, even though it costed me $125 and 3 years of my life. September 29th, 2018 was the last date on it, and the beginning of all this was September 15th, 2015. So yeah, about 3 years of my life. So yeah, I'm just so glad this is over, and I am so glad I was able to help so many people. Now let's get started. And one cool thing I put into the backup, the user that you have to sign into, I used my channel's name as the username. So now let's get this started. I've already set up the Wi-Fi, so it's really easy. We're gonna log in. Now, as you can clearly see, all three PT demos have that lock icon that prevents you from starting, which I already mentioned. Now, as you can see, all three PT demos, US, EU, and Japan, all have that lock icon, which means you can't start it. So the way to make that lock icon disappear is simply go and hit store. Loading, loading, loading. And
then you log in with the account that has the purchase license. Now, for obvious reasons, I'm not going to show that here, so I'm going to do a jump cut right now to after I've logged in. There. I've just made the jump cut, so I've punched in all of my login credentials. So, yeah, I can't do that. I don't need that. So now it's going to sign me into PlayStation Store. The French one, anyway. Now we go back to the home screen. Now if we go down here, that one's locked. That one's locked. That one is not, so then you just hit X and voila. You are now playing PT. Ta-da! So, we'll wait for the gameplay to show up, to show it works, yada yada yada. Then I'm going to go back to the awesome green screen in just a sec. And there you all have it. Now, let's see about the gameplay footage. Watch out, the gap in the door. It's a separate reality. The only me is me. Are you sure the only you is you? Man, you ever play a demo? It's like, ah, no, I want more. That's what this was. It's what makes it being... not being released all the more heartbreaking. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Nothing we can do about it now. Let's just hope Death Stranding is everything we wanted Silent Hills to be. Now. And with that, I will say one last statement. Share this video. Share it like the wind. And now we're going to go back to my awesome green screen effect. Back to you, TMG.
Now, I'm guessing you're wondering, would you add a fourth one if a fourth region existed? Fuck no! Getting the thing done was a f***ing nightmare, I'm not doing it again. But I don't regret it for a second. Now, before we get to the outro, I have a few things to say. Like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it. Hey, maybe subscribe. Also, please either donate to me, or Extra Life, or both. All donation links will be in the description below. Now it's time for my outro. Woo!